Hi friends, this is Jayashree, women astrologer. Being a woman will be always challenging. People don't see you like you will be very talented, you will be very dedicated like a man. But for me, when I started the career as an astrologer, I was trained under Gopalakrishnan, who was a very big astrologer at that point of time, who had given a lot of mundane astrology predictions. So I was trained under him, not only in astrology, lot of other Vedic sciences which would help me to enhance my astrological prediction. That's how I've got into it. So whenever people come, they post lot of challenging situations. It's not an easy situation. Always there will be confusion, like how I'm going to do this, how am I going to guide them. And most of the time, it not only be the astrological chart that might show me the prediction. It could be something else beyond that. It could be karma vipak, some practical challenges, and something connected with the direction, something connected with the place. So when one knows the sciences of astrology, like Vastu, like numerology, like karma vipak, it becomes very easy and wholesome to guide and person whoever comes. That's how we have been trained. So I've been trained in this field for last 21 years, and also I have been doing this prediction for through online to a lot of people from all over the world. So it's for last 15 years I've been doing it, and I've been reading it in a lot of online platforms. So when it comes to prediction, be it astrology or tarot card, the process is always very simple. You can connect to me in WhatsApp, and then you can send me the questions, or you can call me, have the reading, and I would record the reading of my prediction in the video format and send it to you. This is how I do the consultation. The payment is also very easy, because karma is such that people mind can get perverted very easily, and they may not get the right guidance. Even if the right person is there, their mind gets perverted at the time of paying the money. So I have kept my payment process very easy, so you can connect with me and get the guidance pretty fast. So last in this 20-21 years, I have been seeing many types of charts. Like for instance, I have seen how direction makes an impact in person's life. A person came to me, she was having Vrichika Lagna, Venus, Mars and 5th house in close degree. When she had started traveling in southeast direction on a daily basis, she started getting depression, but she didn't know about it. So I said, no, your alignment of direction is wrong. So once you change the alignment, your health issue, your depression will all come down. Next is like the period change. When dasa changes, you have to be very careful. The 1 week of the dasa change will tell you how your dasa is going to be, especially in Rahu dasa. Rahu dasa is equivalent to a flux dasa. So another example is, a client came, Rahu in 8th house, she started having health issues. I told her the only way is to do the ritual. Then only the right doctor will come, the right alignment will come. Initially when I was telling, she was not very keen. She said she can find a solution. But as I started helping her with the rituals, her mind got cleared. So astrology, you should take it as a full science, because you cannot only give them the prediction. Prediction is okay. This will happen, that will happen. What people come to you is the solution. When you give the solution, they make the decision based on that. Lot of people require guidance only for that. For instance, a person came. His mother was very sick. He said, ma'am, they are asking me to resettle from Dubai back to Calcutta. I told him very clearly, please don't come here. You will not be physically taking care of your parents. You will be just providing the money. Please stay there. If you come here, everyone will suffer, because you are the finance part of the entire process. So get your brother married and you have a family, like having a kid. slowly your mother will become all right. But don't come here. He said, thank you so much, because this question has been going in my mind. There's a strong family pull that I have to come back and settle here. I said, no, if you come here, you'll have only problems. There won't be any solution except that you are being close with your mother. Then he told me, no, now I have made my decision. Now I feel very peaceful. Astrologers are there to give a correct decision or correct guidance so that they decide based on that. Their life is based on that decision. So when it comes to a woman astrologer, don't take that they are like a homemaker. By the way, they are doing it as a time pass. I'm not like that. For me, it's a very serious profession. I'm here to guide people, and I pray God that whoever comes to me get the right guidance, and also they make the right choices or right decision. And I also tell them, like, if things are not all right, I tell you like a doctor that you have to take a medicine. So you have to do that. This has happened to a doctor's daughter itself. She is Dhanusu Lagna. Her Lagna Lord Jupiter is in the 8th house. I told her father, like, you have to do the ritual. He said, yes, I know something has to be done, because this girl was about to write her NEET exam. She went into the exam room. She said, I cannot write the exam, and she returned back. She refused to write the first time the NEET exam. Then I told her, okay, fine, let's do the ritual. We'll do for 120 days. Then we'll see how it is. As we started doing the ritual, that panicky attack started reducing. She became very peaceful. She became very calm. And as the ritual continued, she became very focused. And when the second time she appeared for the NEET, her father said something was there within her. I could feel it. She was writing so well. Very concentrated, no that panicky attack, no tension in the family. And she topped the exam in her district. So ritual and astrology is very, very important. That will change the people's life. So I always pray, God, give me the strength, the understanding, as well as the information or the knowledge to guide people correctly. I need the spiritual strength. So likewise, if you want to have any consultation, especially women, because they cannot open up themselves to any man. So if you have any guidance need or any decision to take, just connect with me in my WhatsApp. I'm here to help you. Thank you.